Samantha Versosa from Washington State, and today I'm